It is really important that we look at what's happened since Roe v. Wade was overturned by the Republican-controlled Supreme Court. We have seen 23 million women lose access to reproductive health care. We've seen 18 states enact harsh abortion bans. And we have also seen every single Republican nominee express support for a federal national abortion ban. We cannot go in that direction. And that's why these upcoming elections are critically important.